of us have dreams and aspirations. And education is the bedrock in giving young Singaporeans the ability to pursue those dreams. This is why education is often said to be the great leveller. Sadly, this is not the case in Singapore today. We are often told that every school is a good school. If this is true, why do some parents resort to buying a house close to certain schools then? There is a difference, and we all know that. Recently, a school principal talked about his concern the school he was in charge of was becoming too elitist. The perception on the ground is that the elite schools have more resources and programs for their students. These schools usually charge higher fees, enjoy a greater economy of scale, and can tap on wealthy alumni. As a result, these schools are able to offer a better learning environment, provide more varied sports and enrichment programs, thus producing more well-rounded students. To name a few differences, some of these schools have campuses a few times the size of the average neighbourhood school. Some have air-conditioned classrooms. They can have yearly learning trips to far-flung countries, such as Europe or the US. They have direct schools admissions to attract top sporting talents, where they dominate national competitions. Is this considered a consistency of treatment for all schools? To help narrow this quality gap in schools, the Workers' Party proposes that we should close the gap in disposable adequately funded to become good schools.